for millions.
To be fair,
whoever's stupid enough to buy that is stupid enough to drink.
There might be a market for that, right? Because she's selling it for $9,999, right? But I will sell you Gamer Girl piss at 20 quid a pop.
That's dirt cheap.
I know, right? Come to me.
I've drank coffee more expensive.
Oh, it's my key, shit.
Let's get off this conversation.
Just another day in Relic Roulette, man. This guy knows way too much about piss selling. I mean, if you're gonna be an expert, like, be an expert in something unusual.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be an expert in some competitive field like medicine. Come on.
No, just piss selling.
That's difficult.
Exclusively.
Oh yeah, okay, first on Goliath, then Keg. Okay. Oh, now we don't have a kick for Nix Goliath now. First blow. I have no idea how you kick that. Apparently you still had 3 seconds on CD for me.
Shifting power.
Ah.
Send me your Venmo, what, for my 20 quid a pop piss? I better get Nick in these coffees and get the machine up and running now.
Oh no, you've just given me a horrible idea. You know how espresso pulls water through coffee?
Yeah.
Pull piss through coffee.
Oh no.
Josh, you little rat, dude. That's how you're sneaking up there.
You slow, dude.
It's me. Trying to not fall off.
It is a bargain, yeah. I aim to please, do you know what I mean?
You could probably sell it to, like...
Much mage, right? Yeah.
I mean, well...
Lizard Man would buy it.
Did I tell you that one time Much Mage inadvertently asked me for a gangbang and it freaked me out?
What?
So, do you remember when I was asking everybody if they were a vegetable, what they would they be? Do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
You were an aubergine. I remember that clearly. I'm convinced that you hung like a fucking donkey because you said that, right? But not the point.
Right.
And he said cucumber, and he asked what I was. Obviously, I'm a butternut squash. And he said, are you looking to make a salad?
Oh, boy.
And that sent alarm bells off for me. Yeah, that was a mood.
We need to stop killing Woe and Pex that we actually need to kick, huh?
Nah. It's fine. All the painful stuff goes on next year.
Why would you be a squash? Is it the same reason as mine, Anzaru? Because it's like an aubergine but bigger. No. I would be a butternut squash because I'm thick and I'm curvy and I love to be stuffed.
I would be a squash because I can squash on watermelon with my thighs.
Really? Are you hench?
No, but that's my goal. That's my gym goal.
In your fantasy, you can do it. Right, got it.
Yeah. It's so I can demonstrate to my significant other what I want done with my head.
Oh, I see. Have you met Boggy? Because she could do that.
Oh, fuck me, sideways.
I'd rather not, but, you know...
Should we just restart? Yes.
I can ask Bolt if you want.
Oh. We're resetting? Okay, I pressed combustion.
Oh, this is tragic.
I didn't
use my weapon, though. It's fine.
Up you go.
See ya. Oh, actually, now we'll have Tiger on pull. That's good.
Oh yeah, I didn't really think this through the respawn time. It's quite... not zero.
Sorry about that.
I think it's like half a minute-ish. There we go.
I was... stood in that and didn't get hit by it. It was short of a miracle.
What, the frontal?
Yeah.
The frontal's not a frontal anymore.
Oh, is it not?
No. It hasn't been for like 2 seasons.
I love that. You're talking like I do Mythic Plus. I feel like we need to do some Nix history with you here. So, I killed Jailer about 2-3 months ago and I quit the game for 2 months. So, yeah, I don't know anything. I G quit on Jailer Kill and I came here and it's been nice, to be honest. So, like, I've not really done anything.
So, have they indoctrinated the mage hate into you yet?
Right.
I don't know, these damage meters are getting louder.
Could you repeat that, please? I'm sorry, it's because I've got music blasting on stream as well. It's nothing personal.
Oh, yeah, no worries. So I asked if they have managed to indoctrinate the mage hate into you already.
You have to understand that I already fucking hate mages.
Oh, so they didn't need to try.
Yeah, oh, have you not seen the clip from...
There's many clips.
Oh, yeah, her murder in cold blood.
Oh, I've got another one where I was like raging. Where the mate, right? So one of my best friends in my old guild was a mage, and he kept getting death sentence on the last part of Jailer, and just kept just walking into a hole. And I was, it takes a lot for me to get infuriated, right? And on stream, you see me praying to the god of raids, asking for the mages to not get death sentence on the next pull and stuff like that. It was a mess. Oh, hello. So yeah, I also am not a big fan of mages.
Oh yeah, Keg, you're taking a Pally next year. Not here, expansion.
I'm taking a Pally next year.
Yeah, I'm not playing that.
Fuck no, dude. Good luck. No shot.
I've got a banging idea. We asked Bolt. Would that not solve the problem?
I mean, if Exality comes back at any point, I'll just go DPS.
True. Yeah, sure.
They decided that a good change would be to make it so that Avenger Shield doesn't generate Holy Cow.
Yeah, and the self-healing kind of got fucked as well.
Yeah, and their reasoning is that they don't want there to be 100% uptime on Shield Rage.
Why not, dude? Like, I don't get it.
It's literally the only reason that Pally isn't floor POV in dungeons.
Exactly. Like, before in this expansion, it was just super glass cannon. Always.
I think it's this because Blizzard balances raid first, and in raid you don't really have to have the defensive up all the time.
They don't balance mythic glass at all. Like, whatsoever.
But also, like, depending on the fight...
I disagree with you there, Kek.
Having gaps in, like... your baseline defensive is not
I found enjoyable. Out 2 weeks ago in a streets that if you sit on the drum kit you can't get hit by the frontal, and that to me is balancing, because that was horrible.
What do you think the age is of dog shit in raids?
I don't know.
I mean, they tried to buff it, they just missed.
I mean, they completely missed
catastrophically.
What they needed to do was just make Soul Cleave or Spirit Bomb do like 50% more damage if it only hits one target. Something like that would address the issues a bit more. And just their gaps in mitigation is very shit. And losing like your fragments randomly by walking over them or going out of range, because it's only like 20 yard range. So whenever there's movement, you're just gone.
That Dark Praetor needs to die better. Died, by the way, not the cats. Yeah, the Praetor's the one that actually kills me, not the cats.
I'm fine.
It is dead, what are you on about?
Yeah, I didn't see anything.
Why is it always me? Do they just love healers? Like, what is it?
Yeah, since you don't have to deal with any other affixes at any weekend.
I have both a mage and a hunter in my group. What the fuck are you talking about?
No, just
I'm not an affix.
I have everything in this.
I'm stunned.
I'm a tank affix, not a healer one.
I begged to diff. I'm touch of death in this because I need it and I don't trust you.
Nix is starting to come to my side.
Like, yeah, I've had
the relic. Dies inside every time we kill a by now.
I was on 20% mana, I needed it. I don't usually care otherwise.
I fucking hate by.
Okay, I get first on green, Keg gets second on green, Mage first on blue.
Alright.
I pulled because my trinket was running out and now I'm dead. I will run.
Sorry. I thought I fingered my kick.
That's fine.
Wait, where am I going? Oh, that's where I'm going.
Mm-hmm. We could just hit her when it comes off, I guess. Actually, there's no point.
I'm out of coffee. This is tragic. I may have to message the man of the house. See, y'all don't even need me.
You need to put your back to the water, by the way, so that the praetor dashes into the wall.
I thought they don't dash if they're in melee.
They do dash, they just dash.
They just go behind you.
Behind you.
Oh, shit. I'm out. Thank you. No. Kill it. There we go. I got axe. Oh yeah. This is it. Okay, I'm gonna soak the shade. Don't let me die.
1v1 your shade, babe. Do it.
He's gone.
Whirling Dragon Punisher. I support you.
Just the Fury and then pray for the parries.
How did he just do- oh, Binding Shot.
How can you hate iced coffee? Do you guys like iced coffee, yeah or no?
No, I don't like
only, only in the summer. Only when it's very hot.
It is summer, it is hot.
Are you talking right are you talking about cold coffee?
Yeah, coffee like, with ice in it, caramel, that sort of
or
shit.
Or like all those fancy Starbucks drinks.
Kind of, but they have a lot more cream in it than what I have. Actually, you're not allowed to answer this question because you work out and go to the gym, so you don't have an opinion.
Oh. Okay.
Sorry, babe. I don't make the rules. That's a lie, I do, but you know what I mean. I got 1 second on a dispel, please, Liv.
Oh, keg. You bitch.
You'll only catch me slipping once for dungeon loot.
Yeah, you slipped twice.
Oh, okay. Oh, sorry.
I'll let you have a second one.
I'm so sorry, Foggy. I was talking about you earlier as well. He was saying that he wanted his girlfriend to, like, crush him like a watermelon in her thighs or something. And I was like, do you know what? I know someone who could do that. And I mentioned you.
Probably too late now. We're going too fast. My normal hero time is doing that.
If you ever see a girl called Boggy, in my chat, yeah, I believe it's Boggy, but we all pronounce it differently, right? She's beautiful, but she will snap you in half. But because she's beautiful, you'll want her to snap you in half. It's one of them, do you know what I mean?
As much as I appreciate the rings because of necrotic, on Dark Praetor packs, they're not worth.
They're not for you, they're for us. And it's for the spiteful.
Fair enough. Yeah, that seems reasonable. Careful for the front crew. Or don't do it, you know, that works too.
No, you do not argue with me, girl.
Are we skipping next pack or no?
No. If you play this, you don't skip next pack.
Looker has Monster in a Bloodstream. I don't even like Monster. I think Monster's gross. It tastes like syrup to me.
Have you tried the new new flavors of Red Bull.
Really? Really? I'm just gonna wait for Rez. Yes, the coconut one is my favorite, but I also like the blueberry one.
You like Red Bull, but not Monster.
I prefer Red Bull to Monster, yeah. Monster just, it's too sweet and sickly. I just think it's gross. I don't know, like, why.
Of the new new flavors, my favorite is the not coconut.
Can I get
the cactus fruit?
I've not had cactus fruit, but the coconut one's my favorite at the minute. Mango Loco, I think I've had that.
Just throw a CC on whatever you can.
Isn't it like blue and orange? Throw a CC on who? The blue one. We'll do that one as well. Yeah, gaming. Yeah.
And green if we can.
Oh, I didn't do green. I did a different one.
Oh no. That body pool is unfortunate.
Ow. Ow. Ow, Charlie, that really hurt. Wait, you've had friends ask you to squash a watermelon between your thighs? Do you reckon you could do it? If you wanted to? I'm just asking for, like, science. Asking why the UK only has children-sized drinks. Have you thought that maybe just everything is massive in America, including egos? Have you thought about that? You get like a super-sized meal and you guys eat it all, but over in the UK, it'd feed like a family of four. Now, I'm not saying that the UK doesn't have an obesity problem, because it really does. I mean, look at me. However, I have to eat two of those meals, three of those meals to get there. You only have to eat one. I guess it's cheaper in the long run when you think about it.
Right, what's your McDonald's order?
My McDonald's order? Yes. Oh, mine's really boring.
But you have...
Really, really boring. But you need to understand that I order for, like, the whole family. So I've never actually ordered McDonald's just for me. No. So, like, for me, bear in mind that I've got my partner and I've got two children, yeah? I order four cheeseburgers, 20 chicken nuggets, a milkshake of some sort for Brandon, a Sprite for me, fruit shoots for the kids, and occasionally a McFlurry. Oh, and fries. Fries for us all. Like a large fries each for us all. So realistically, we all have a cheeseburger each, we all have some chicken nuggets, we all have some chips, we maybe all have a McFlurry, and we all have a drink. That's my order.
Mine is two double cheeseburgers without pickle, a Coke Zero, and... Sometimes I get a salad, one of the grilled Caesar one.
A salad from McDonald's.
Yes, yes, it's like a hooker for a hug, right?
It just sounds like you're trying to hurt yourself. Why would you order a salad from McDonald's? That's like, what is it like? Let me think. It's like going swimming, right, but wearing a diving suit, but you're not diving. Like going swimming without getting wet.
It's like going to a hooker for a hug.
Hooker for a hug, I guess, yeah, but... I've never been to a hooker, so I was trying to compare it to something more that I would understand. Why would you do that to yourself? What was the logic?
I just get... When I go to McDonald's, I just don't want to bother with food for the rest of the evening or whatever. Like, I can make the salad at home, but, like, why not spend €3 or €4, however much it costs, to just skip the effort?
So we have somebody in chat that just gets a Happy Meal, while her son has a full burger, like a full meal burger. Nice. They have a cheeseburger, Happy Meal, three nuggets, fruit shoot, and McFlurry each. That's basically what we have, yeah. McFlurry with Dime is the best. I've never had a Dime one. Love that. Big Tasties are the one, but they're not up all the time.
Big Tasties are elite.
Yeah, they're insane.
Big Tasties are expensive.
I only go when the Big Tasties on the menu.
Big Tasties are phenomenal.
Didn't somebody sell a thing of Big Tasty sauce for like shitloads of money? I think it was like a ketchup-sized bottle.
We don't start with Szechuan sauce. I know the reference, bitch. Sometimes nuggets is extra. That's why we do the 20 nuggets with ours, right? We eat the chips because they won't keep. The burger will keep, but then the nuggets keep even longer. So you just eat as much as you want and then you're done. What do you guys feel? And this is to chat and everyone in Discord. Do you prefer a cheeseburger, a double cheeseburger, or a triple cheeseburger, and why?
Double cheese.
Double?
Double. Because that's too much meat in my mouth.
Oh.
Yeah, I feel
and
like
I feel a little bit questionable when it happens.
Double cheese is like the perfect ratio of meat to bun.
Uh-huh.
I don't like cheese.
You don't like cheese?
Nope.
I don't know how what to do with this information.
Yeah, okay, mate. Well.
And what about you, Crit? Is Crit
ignoring? No, it's now a good time to say I don't really get McDonald's.
If you did, what do you... imagine that you did.
If I was a worm, would you still love me?
Yeah, if you did go to McDonald's, do you think you would prefer a single, double, or triple cheeseburger?
See, I don't know what's actually in each of those. Obviously, it's the number of patties,
nice,
right?
Still, whole.
But like... Is it like that thing where they did like the triple Big Mac or whatever it was, where they just added shit tons of bread?
No, there's not extra bread. It's like an extra pie and an extra layer of cheese.
Ah, triple, easy.
Triple?
The patties are tiny.
However, I would sooner go to Five Guys over McDonald's.
Oh, fucking don't. Five Guys is phenomenal. Are you in a seed? You're in line of sight. Where are you?
He poked his head out to throw a bomb and got a few spears from back in his face.
No, I didn't. Don't know what you're talking about.
You guys are flexing non-McDonald's fast food.
Five Guys is so good. Oh my god.
I'm actually getting a little bit wet just thinking about it.
Oh.
Aside from McDonald's, there's only one KFC in my country, which is like 30 minutes away, and it's expensive as shit. We used to have a Burger King, but it closed down. So I have zero experience of other fast food.
Okay, right. Well, then let's backtrack to what we talked about earlier. Would you prefer a single bollock, a double bollock, or a triple bollock, and how chewy would they be?
I mean, triple is like exotic, no?
A triple bollock is exotic. I mean, it depends if it's from the same thing, right?
Yeah, but like, I'd rather keep the taste consistent, no?
Not necessarily. You never had like a surf and turf.
Why are you healing me?
I don't know, Habit. You know I'm like, I've only got one foot in this key, right? You know that.
Yeah.
I have like one eye on the key, one eye on chat, and then I have like 30% of my brain in chat and 70% here. You can't ask me to logic, like...
And the other 50% in a McDonald's?
Yeah, I'm currently considering the consistency of triple bollocks, like...
Is it included in the sack? Like, does the sack come with it?
I wouldn't think so, no. Unless they did, like, some fancy five-star Gordon Ramsay gourmet shit where they put it in the sack, right?
Is it a hairy sack?
I presume not. Not much food's hairy. I think the only hairy food you really have is a peach, right? Or is there other stuff? Coconut, I guess. Yeah, coconut, yeah.
So the sack would be shaved beforehand then?
Yes, I go to Five Guys and get a hot dog. I fucking love hot dogs. So the sack has to be shaved, did you say?
No, I'm asking if they shave it beforehand or do I...
No, they do what they do with chickens and they just fucking electrocute it and the hair falls off.
Kinky.
I mean, for some, yeah.
Keg wants to get a frontal.
I wanted to defuse, dude. It took so long.
It's because we weren't in the hitbox. This boss doesn't stump unless you're inside his circle.
Yeah, I know. I thought you were in, though.
No.
Look close enough. Fuck.
Are you padding DPS with defuse?
No, he's doing...
That would be karma. Surely.
I mean, defuse also does damage, no?
Yeah, it does.
Oh,
I thought it was just an extra.
Right, so it's a very weird interaction. You have to fucking experiment with it. But if it can return the magical debuff back to the caster, it will. Does that make sense? That's why when, like, do you know when we're in mists and it puts the anima injection on people, I can diffuse it and put it back on them. And then it confuses everyone because they're, like, trying to avoid the circle, but it's okay. Does that make sense?
Like how if you spar off, like, the curse in Sanguine, you cause one of the mobs to explode on the group.
Yes. When you took the titty clip, I was... No, it's got your name on it, babe. Do you know, I need to tell you, ATK, I have never, ever, in my entire time streaming, ever had anybody make a clip where they could see my breasts, ever. That's never happened. And now you've done it, and you're the first person to do it, and you happen to be a Norwegian twink homosexual. I just find it weird. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm friends with a lot of gays and they love breasts, but not enough to make clips out of it. But you are the first, yeah, thanks. It was definitely you.
Maybe you're his first.
I was stretching with my arms up and I was wearing, like, a shirt that was a little bit open. So you can see full shape of breasts, but no nipples, nothing like that, nothing toss. And he just fucking clipped it and then claimed that he didn't do it, even though it's got his name attached to it.
Yo, it was his brother on the keyboard.
Maybe what?
I said it was his brother on the keyboard.
Ah, okay.
Did you guys hear about the girl, the blizzard that got trampled by a horse?
No.
Don't worry, she's in stable condition now.
Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, I was studying that, yeah. I was reading chat, that's nice. I'll release some run. Honestly, can't remember doing it. You might have just accidentally hit it and it was just at a perfect time, do you know what I mean? But it was just a very weird thing. It's never happened to me before. Because I go through the clips after every stream to see who's been looking at what. I'm not mad about it. You're fine. I used to go drinking in a gay bar back when I was younger and I got motorboated more there than I ever have in my entire life. So it kind of comes with the territory, do you know what I mean? Crit. You make me nervous. I know, it's stunned. I didn't need to cocoon you, but I was nervous. Shush, I'll see you later, Nate.
See, claim to be used to playing with you. And then stuff like that happened.
I know, but it's not really me being insecure about you. It's me being insecure about me. Does that make sense? I've always
played
the
defense.
Yeah, if you
die, it looks bad on her.
It's just me going, I don't know if I can do this. I also don't track your second health bar anymore. And I used to do that for DKs, and I don't anymore. But the blue one.
The healer I've been playing high keys with doesn't bother tracking my rune power either, and he just says, look, if you're in trouble, you tell me or you die and it's your fault.
Oh, well, let's do that then. Yeah. Alright, let's do that then. I like that approach. I'm rolling a cigarette, so good luck. I gave you an essence font, you'll be fine. Alright, I'm here. See? Didn't even need me. Why would you not track runic power? I used to, but I don't anymore. Because I used to run with,
Frontal.
Oh.
What? Hello? You see where I died?
In an air frontal, yeah.
Oh. I was... yeah, I didn't even see
it's
what
fine.
She was
we've
pointing.
Got plenty of CRs.
We're gonna need them. I'm gonna dispel you, Josh, so just... Yeah. Very that. There's that. Yeah, I used to remember the DK called two times, and then another one called Now DK, and then another one called Davendria, and then... yeah. And then obviously Mason swapped Blood DK, and I'd do a couple of keys with him. So yeah, that's a thing. I'm gonna move out of the way of that. Yeah. Oh, you can dispel yourself?
Sure.
Oh, fuck's sake, of course.
Hey.
Was that meant to be baiting into the wall? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I don't know melee tactics.
Not a melee tactic.
With your back to the angel.
I don't do melee tactics. Oh god, I'm dead here. I'm not dead here. I lied. I wasn't panicking. You were panicking. And now it's alright. I don't have a dispel for anyone.
You just leave it on me.
But mages are just shit, you're right, they're all scum. Oh dear.
Bro. I'm right here.
To be fair.
I mean, do you deny it?
You're new here. You need to try and prove it all wrong. You're right.
Oh,
I've
got decades of precedent going against
me. I've got a question for you then. You ready? So, if on Hard Farm, a healer decides that they want PI or a brewmaster,
nah.
Would you kick up a fuss for just one reclear?
No.
Alright, then you're okay in my books.
What about if after getting it, that same brewmaster was like, oh god, never again?
Then it was fucking hilarious. That
thing
was so
is,
funny.
Right, like, the amount of access per minute isn't, like, way up to your energy regen, so you just starved. All the time, like you don't have enough.
No, but you have quicker time to do builders, right? Do you not have builders? Because like Tag Palm for me is builder.
Nah, you don't have builders.
Ah.
You just have a.
Doesn't PI give you like? Doesn't the haste give you energy regen?
It does, but not enough to justify the haste you have.
I'm actually very interested in this neck. I'm not trading.
It's strange.